Oh, hey Internet, what's up guys? So I got this in the mail today. This is Netflix, instant streaming for the PS3. So, here we go, we're gonna try that out. And, it says some stuff in here. You gotta use it every time you wanna watch the instant crap. It says place the instructions for anyone who cares. Let's see if we can get a shot of that. Alright, so that's the disc. And it looks like it's a Blu-ray, so... Alright, here's my PS... PS3. And... here we go. So you enter a code into your computer, and then... Uh-oh. See, this is the problem I had with the Xbox. The Xbox does this too, the Xbox 360. And... the only issue with this is, it won't view... Hold on. Maybe it will. Oh no, it does new arrivals and such. Okay. So does the Xbox. At first, the Xbox only did what's in your instant queue. But this looks like it has everything. So, it kind of sucks that you have to put a disc, you know, into your PS3. So let's see how quick it is. Let's just click on anything real quick. Oh, and it knows what kind of movies I like, and that's nice. And yeah, that's pretty quick, so not too bad. Alright, peace out.